धवल सेठिया हु इज डाइंग टू गो ऑन राइट धवल विल यू लेट मेलरॉय पिट टू गो ऑन बिफोर यू और यू हैव अ प्रॉब्लम विद दैट धवल वी कॉल अ बेंच इट वाज ओके व्हाटएवर शो Yeah, okay, I just said bench, so it's fine. My parents are watching, they know I'm an abusive bitch. It's fine.
Double, if you have a deadline, please go ahead.
Because Melroy Peter is Christian like that.
One of the only times.
He's already at the mic, I mean, I don't want
I've
to
I've been at the mic
He's been at the mic for two other people. So, do you have a deadline? You do? Okay, how old are you?
19, take the mic.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Dawal. I like romantic films, romantic music, romantic blowjobs, and long walks on the beach. I come from a poor family. We couldn't afford to give each other names. So when I was born, my parents called me this. I grew up, I learned English, they started calling me this. But being poor meant we had to make a lot of compromises. Like, I had to plan my vacation 6 months in advance. It's not because the airfare is cheaper. It's just nice to have window seats on the bus. But I grew up with rich English-speaking kids, and I realized one thing. English cuss words are not insulting. She's a prostitute. Such a whore. Rande Sali! You get my point.
Of course.
But I'm poor, but I'm still rich in friends. And I love my friends. Both of them. And I have nicknames for them. It's based on how they are. There is Fatty, and there's Dumbass. But some people have really weird nicknames. I heard this guy in Mitibai College going, Vulture will be here in 10 minutes, but Hawk will take 5. Vulture and Hawk? I mean, what do these people eat? Hey Vulture, you want a sandwich? No, just some parsi should be fine. Yeah, she just got that. But I like animals. Animals that I don't know much about animals. Like, I always thought a neutered dog was just a deformed bitch. Speaking of deformed bitches, my ex-girlfriend. No, she was nice. People saw us after a while and they asked me, is she still shouting at you? No. Now she beats me. I remember this one time we had a fight and I was getting back with her on the phone. And it was all sorted and I was like, oh, this feels great. Are you touching yourself again? Speaking of touching myself, my uncle,
family.
But yeah, he's this really rude, brash, and politically opinionated guy. He tells me, you know why we hate Bangladeshi people? You know why we hate Bangladeshi people? Because they're poor. And you know why we hate Govinda? See, Mithun Chakrabarti. Like the Amitabh Bachchan for Bangladeshi people. But Govinda is like the Mithun Chakrabarti for the Bangladeshi people. And he wears yellow shirts and purple pants. My dad thinks I'm the world's worst stand-up comedian. Because every time I do my set in front of my dad, I'm thinking, rethinking and rejecting most of my jokes. So dad.
Is this your first time? Second? Third? 14th? 38th? somewhere in the middle.
Yeah.
I think you were damn good. Right. You were damn good. Now you should drink some. Because when you're young like that, shut up, you're not driving.
I'll have most
of it. What, water? when you were... Shivaji Park.
You got that posting.
When you were 19, you drink. Okay? Come on, yeah. Please teach us something,
guys. Go for it! Go for it!
Is this your first shot? Second?
Definitely
14th? 28th? Alright.
Somewhere in the middle.
But you're from South Bombay, no?
I knew it! Okay, ladies and gentlemen, that was... I knew it!